Support available. Cross blocked. Kane. Eduardo Camavinga. Well, they have the advantage. That's good refereeing. France looking dangerous here. Kane. And he's beaten him here. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Grealish. Now Harry Kane. Kane. It was on.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
And he clears the danger. Counter-attacking chance. Coman. In a decent position now. He takes aim. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Number 14, Adrian Rabiot.
Bukayo Saka wide. Doing his best with that pass to find Kane. And a free kick awarded by the referee. He has teammates around him. Oh, well hit, but couldn't keep it down. Well read to win possession back. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Oh, he looks threatening. And did just enough defensively. Over it comes. Struggling to get it away. Can he finish? What a commitment to defending. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. And the referee's whistle. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. See what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, back underway and a glut of goals here. 3-2. Harry Kane. England looking dangerous, but the danger averted for now. And it's the vision of Griezmann coming to the fore. Strong hand on that one. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Might work out. But ably intercepted when it looked as though they might be in. High pressing at its best. Coman. And France finding space on the flank. Koundé. Theo Hernandez. Dembélé. And at the back post waiting is Griezmann. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleying home with precision and style. Superbly done. They've chosen to go through Harry Kane. Options around him. But timely defending when it mattered. Foden. And keeping it out. Nicely timed tackle. 30 minutes left for play.
Oh, in with a chance!
And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. What to like about that pass? Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. He's in with a chance. Well, it's always a great privilege to be coming to you from the home of football. We're at Wembley Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And what we have coming up for you is the semi-final first leg in the Cup. It's England versus France.
This should be a great tactical battle. Which team is going to have the courage to try and win the game, and which team will be fearful of losing? The game plan of each coach will certainly be key today, Derek.
The England first 11. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Kieran Trippier starts with Ben Chilwell in the fullback positions. And the main striker today is Harry Kane. Here's the side France will go with. Ousmane Dembele starts with Kingsley Coman out wide. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. It's looking promising. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Well, you get the feeling when you watch Harry Kane that he dedicates himself daily to being the best player he can be. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him in this match?
Well, Derek, he's brilliant in the air, so expect crossing to be a big part of their game plan today. Making the pitch...
Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. And given away. Harry Kane. And snuffing out the danger. Well, they had the advantage. That's good refereeing. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. Well, he's had his name taken by the referee.
Well, he knew he was going to get booked. It's a poor tackle, really.
Promising looking ball. And an effective clearance. Eduardo Camavinga. Showing a real will to win the ball. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, fantastic reflex action. And a throw in here for France. Well, they know they need to stop him. The concession of a corner here. Who can they pick out? And hit with ferocity. It was close, but not quite good enough. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Can he put them in front? And there it is! The first goal in the semi-final. A huge moment. Extraordinary scenes. Did well to win the ball back. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And a confident clearance. Might work out. Impudent efforts. No problems for the keeper. Kane. He's in with a chance. And a really good stop.
Well, that's a save of the highest quality. Great goalkeeping there.
Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Showing ambition. Body on the line. Looking to cut inside. Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
Trying to pick out a teammate.
And did his job defensively. Close. Rabiot.
Super tackle, and they've won possession.
He has teammates around him. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter.
In with a chance. And a fine stop.
Playing it short. And Dembele's given it away.
Well, far too much elevation there.
Saka. They're just not cherishing the ball today. Kane. Oh, that's a fine looking pass. Great defending here. Can't get the shot through. Now the quick counter attack could be on. Dembele. They need to get bodies back. And a very good challenge. Kane. Determined defending. Mbappe. Rabiot.
Intelligent threaded pass here.
Dembele with the cross. Magnificent defending.
Well, an opportunity for France to add to their lead from this corner.
But he's gone short with it. Now, will the cross work out for them? It might still be problematic. He takes aim. Great defending. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him.
And the ball is moving again, with France looking to build on a largely positive first half performance here.
Dembele. And gobbled up with ease.
There is Kurt. Yeah, man.
Bukayo Saka.
Shaping to shoot. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Winning face with sweat new substitution. Watch new MN.
The fans want to see a shot.
Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Now, what can England do from this position? Well, it didn't go to plan in the end.
Could be a chance. Nah, lie, bro. They are hard for me. They are hard, you fuck. France 2, blood clot, hard.
Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Time for a change then. Well, over the top, but it will go through to the keeper. Possession lost by France. Kane. Harry Kane! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Theo Hernandez.
Score 1 in W.
Oh, super piece of play. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammates. And that is going to be a free kick. And he clears it out of harm's way. This might be ideal for the counter. Oh, in with a chance! Going for the chip. Well, I must say, a really nice-looking chip and almost rewarded.
Yeah, that was a good effort, but it just doesn't come down in time. A
bit unlucky.
Harry Kane. Kane! Well, they kept their shape defensively.
Yeah, bro.
Dembele. And the cross goes in. And the danger cleared. And possession lost by England. Grealish. Now with Kane. Harry Kane! Well, really rifling that one in. And he didn't miss by much.
No, my name too hard for Bombo Club, bro. Just one more score. One. What the fuck, bro? Yo. Dog.
Okay. Determined defending.
One more time,
well, it looks so promising, but it all comes to nothing. Grealish. Bellingham! Well, it was a superb counter-attack. Not so high marks for the...
Yo!
The shot was great. Good defending.
Good
transition and excellent movement. Just needed a much better finish.
And over the touchline, but it will be an England throw.
Oh, fuck, yo. Dog, but office score one, bro. Office score one, bro. All right. Shit.
Moussa Diaby.
Yeah, they might have hit the ball.
Well, I think the fans are doing everything they can to get their team back into this. But can they find that moment of inspiration and get an equaliser?
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening.
One!
An equaliser in the
Dude! That is it, Bellingham. That is it.
That's a cool finish.
That is it, Bellingham. Here, one, here.
The ball is running again at 1-0.
Oh, that again. One bad Bellingham. Yo, me know the game I fuck up in a look what go happen. Oh, cause me know so them teeth, bro. All night last part, France goodly score all one teeth in goal, man. Dude. Saka. Dumb but I'm lose the ball this so. Ah, Kane. Power. Alright, corner. Up there.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Did well to clear it away. It is a responsibility to love in our condition. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Just couldn't get it through.
Chat boy. Get your ball, Mike. Watcha. Bro, me just know what they must score, bro. So me have to try hard, dog. Me have to fall them or something, bro, cause them teeth. You know, we not blood clot today, that me tell you. Watch out. Bro, you see that, bro? Yo, I lucky, bro. Look them how you would. Probably won't get another chance now. Then thief, dog, but they not score today. If they not score this, they not score again. That may I tell him. Alright. Lucky, you fuck. How will me play next? I want name for them. See you, man. Set up my side. Put on. Foden early. Start them off, you see me? Take off Kane and put on Wilson. Take off my player. Put on Walker down here, so. Change the keeper. Put on the Rasta boy. Yeah, man, I mean this now. Afi beat the boy, them is a World Cup shit, me a play, is it? Sir!
Hello everyone, it's a very pleasant day for football. Looking forward to this game here at the Orange Velodrome. I'm Jack Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action. Final. It's France against England. Well, I thought the first game was excellent. Powerful, evenly matched, chances and a lot of good individual.
Not that scary, man. Not that scary. We're not screwed on that, said that. Arr.
And he read it well defensively. Here's the side France will go with. Moussa Diaby plays with Kingsley Coman at wide. And the main threat to return today should be Kylian.
Morph! Big block!
So,
a corner
here.
But you're bopping, Magino. No one won.
Challenge for the goalkeeper. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man.
Oh, a goal! What a buckler! What bugger! No, Oscar! Possible. Shut. Whistle. Shut. No joke, bro.
Now the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Now we man, me go all out. Putting us our skills in, I think. Too much space here. Move. Rust.
And everyone in the center looking on as it sailed over them.
Wall lamp on them, baller. Bombo Club. Watcha, watcha, watcha. Bombo! Block your fuck! Shit! Yo, man, them teeth are fucked now. Look there, bro. Look there. Yo, just look, bro. Look on the gameplay, bro. That's some impossible shit, them the dogs. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball has ended up. Back underway. Level 10.
Released it nicely. Steve has no real disinterest, right?
Mike Emmanuel.
I don't share if you're unwavering with me.
Watcha. Okay, my name T for fuck, dog. Watch your mind, you would watch your fuck, you know, dog. Wilson again. Bomba clad. No, Joe. What them know about that whistle? Whistle, what them know about the one there?
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace of the game. They were so quick.
Fuck them know about that. Special. I'm going to score a blood clot, Mama, you see, boy. Watch. What they know about Wilson? Then think of Phil, sir.
Aimed towards Mbappe.
And they will. Even the fourth push away. Ball. Ross, God. The game get fucked. No, no, watch ya. Ah. Nice.
Now, who can he play it to? And Coman has the chance. Oh, tremendous
action
there from the keeper.
Funny, from the keeper to Bombo Club. Watch out.
Oh, good save. Excellent header. Good looking cross.
What's up, your mother? You know, I get this. Yeah. Wilson, where the fuck you are, bro? Fuck Wilson, the whistle. Come on. What the fuck? Bro! Where are you? Me should I shoot long time, bro. Watcha. What pay Margino? And he not get it.
This might be ideal for the captain.
And it's as they tighten the tie. One more.
Well, here we can see it again. It's all about the pace of the pass.
Turn!
One touch, slick movement.
React, come up. Right hand the wheels of us, you go. Right hand the wheels of us, look. Straight hand the wheels of us, that climb go.
Well, the action continues. And no shortage of goals. 3-1 as they turn.
Come on, pussy, more on them win me now, more on them blood claw win me. Although them teeth. Argentina and them team, no more, I hope me get them to play. But they now have a blood claw chance if me beat France. Pussy, pass that off, no. Then dead of shit. Make you got advantage, alright. Yeah, but I would not care that, no. Ball! Whistle! Chaba! Boom, boom, claw, you're too slow. Whistle too slow to pussy, claw. Keep on, not off to do with that. Acha.
Well, time
is
up as far as
the come on, man. So, who mean a savior? Kane. So, when Wills are tired, just drop on Bumbuckle, Kane, man. Hurry!
Away they go again.
Second half is underway. Ooh. Juggle them, Bumbuckle, ball.
Effective challenge.
Not near a bomb of
Fairly easy to spot that effect, so now a throw in. Mbappe. How about the cross? Well, the referee wasn't
going to let that go. Hey, Kibua, who's the
gun? Griezmann. Well, getting in the way. Superb save.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
That's a useful cross. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Well, they kept a shake defensively. Job done for now. Coman. And he's in. Ball is loose. A corner will ensue. Going short. Mbappe into the middle. Walker gets in the way. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Just the challenge that was required. Cleared away comprehensively. Rabiot. Theo Hernandez now. Rashford. Long range effort. Well, not coming close to hitting the target from there. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here.
We just are on there with a zebra. Shit.
Gets himself into the attacking.
Nice try, this so you. Nice, Jay. Almost. Need to practice for them now. Shit. Why try dash my? Shit. Red card. Bombo claw. Never want to pick up a red card right now, my dog. But that can't stop us still, is it? Could be a chance to break here. One more time. Penalty! Pussy hole! They know about this! Ah! Kind of dirty behavior that. You see me a score and just jam me down, sir. Who me a make bummy? More! For the blood clot! For the blood clot! Fuck them one who is our friends! Boy side! Tell you when me I go all out in a man, a problem in a dog. Risk, me risk all of my ball of them for this in a dog. All out, me I go tired. Run up, pal. Ross Clark, what the fuck? We need to stop them kill this game style. Me I play a whole out the ball game, that's all me I do. Play a whole out the ball game, but... And Aaron Ramsdale. Come no man reach yet, you know. Trent Alexander. Well, I have to say, the crowd are right. They need to stop. Yeah, he that goal up, boy. Oh, he's lost possession. Fuck you, he that goal up. I try boss one more bomber still. You see it? No, my style is not that. Yo! Man and thief, you fuck dog! I just saw a game set up, bro. This is what I suck your mother. Watch out. Very quick thinking man. Yeah, man, them two fucking teeth, watcha. Watcha. Tell ya, bro, man, them two blood clot teeth, my youth. Well, let's have another look at this because Mbappe shows some skill to go beyond the defender, but I think the defender is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's good. Make us sub. Ancestral magic. The cemetery is filled with the remains of our rich ancestors. Without access to them, we're powerless. If we run, we're leaving our legacy. Teeth are foot, dog, man, tell you, bro. Man and two teeth, bro. That's why I'm gonna like play a game more after, bro. We as the last part, then can win, but bro. If they win this, my mash up my game, now. Yo, what dog? Bro, all that even possible, bro. I'm putting nobody right. And he read it well, intercepting it. Plenty of support here. On the offensive, is there to be a little excitement? No deflection, and it will be a throw-in. Coman. Dangerous ball. Fuck, bro! Kick out the ball, brother!
The referee's whistle, and a real treat in store for the travelling fans, because they can now get ready.
What a tie that was.
Such a dog. Tú me la cumplido. Netherlands. Netherlands are easy shit off from this field. One night, then.
What a game we have in store for you today. The hype is finished.
Well, after plenty of pre-match anticipation, the wait is finally over. My name is Derek Ray. I'm joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box.
Easy. Virgil. Forgot to say, oh, fire, I know.
Someone get on the end of this. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Here's the starting eleven for the Netherlands. Virgil van Dijk plays with Matthijs de Ligt in central defence, and as for the attack, that has a bold look about it, with three forwards listed from the beginning. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
More crap, but you see offside here. That's it.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, Derek, you know he's a good all-round finisher, but I think his greatest attribute is his heading ability. He seems to hang in the air, he's got great technique when the ball comes onto his head, and he usually hits the target. That's his greatest skill.
Players waiting in the centre. Can he finish? Oh, good save!
It was so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Well, as spectacular as the save was, it can't be just about the stellar keeper. They know that. Rashford. And back to Bellingham.
Will he be disappointed with that? Maybe it's just come a bit too early for him.
Oh, the fuck for then? Disappointed. I'm highly disappointed in you for then. I'm going to take you off.
Well, a really good one. Oh, managing to beat it. And getting across to stop it.
Before then, I disappoint me. I know one ball, I will not go blood clot disappoint me. I know one blood clot ball, I will not disappoint me.
Keen to take it short here. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. He's keeping it out. Well, in the accuracy department, leaving a bit to be desired. And he has options available. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no.
One night, did a McKeon to do too much, is it?
Played over.
Nice try, Bellingham. Nice try, Pusso. Nice try, Pusso. They're rich and everything, but they just aim it a little bit fucked up, you feel me? Yeah.
Malin?
I know fool that. Go suck your mama referee. Go suck your mama referee if I say that a fool. Ball!
No nonsense clearance. That's a foul, and it will be a
Melina, I'm careful not post the wall. Come, can't afford for them take care of to them, boy. Yeah, tell it to you. Ma c'è fia che no. Non so, chiamo qua. Nice. Alright. Alright. Vision. Vision.
Callum Wilson. Possession lost by England.
What the fuck? Melina, what the bomb was like that? He was hyper. Probably I gonna need some porridge. No, give him no care there. No, give him no care there. Give him a little warning. You suck your mama, referee. You suck your mother to fall in. Come on, where you kick down the blood clam on them for?
Plenty of support here. But timely defending when it matters.
Out!
Mount.
Deadly!
Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Can he deliver it with accuracy? He did his job defensively. Body on the line.
Right.
Behind for another corner.
Teaching
you every
lesson.
Oh, cleared away! Superb defending! Massive credit! Still could be dangerous!
Yes, yeah, I did my best reaching out.
I think the threat has been averted.
What the hell are you with? Oh, my God!
Good one, very much in control of the situation. Can he clear the way?
Dante, a penalty. Which side? I forgot. Left or right? Left or right? Me guess it.
As eyes for goal! Just wide of a target.
Goal kick.
Well, I think the goalkeeper had it.
As eyes for goal! Look, you're fuck. But, I'm not thinking they can win, honestly. Like, me give a try right now. Not even a try. Rashford! Rashford! Rash! Before then, this appointment, I know Rashford now, great! Right! Bye! Oh, muscular! Right, now if flu get to my brain.
Begged you to turn me into a vampire after I told you I would turn you.
Make your money fast like I saw in the lost.
It's
the
scandal.
Watch out now, big player. Big bomber club player. Watch out.
Joey Fairman.
Shit. No, big player. Think a cash pot. You think a bomb buckler cash point? Broke me a broke a nigga foot today. Broke me a broke a nigga foot.
And if that life of ours proposed by school or high school quarterbacks, I don't imagine she'd be interested. Yeah.
Move your blood clot, you son of a bitch.
Well, that wasn't part of the plan, was it? Giving the ball away like that. Could be dangerous.
Could be dangerous. Could be dangerous.
Look at these fans, the trophy coming our way, surely. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. And on to Bellingham. Oh, surely! Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it.
Leaving the trail of body seconds on the ground.
Now sending it in. That's the clearance that was needed.
Don't give me that crap about having a plan.
Spend
all the time in the world to execute a plan, and no one's
in your direction. Good work for England to win it back. Opportunity is. Well, that one is too. That goes down as a tame effort, and easy for the keeper. Gakpo. He's given it away.
From the day I arrived, from day one. He's had his vampires and Jess toxic brain, which, as you know, is just an excellent on my mind to resolve. Someone on the inside of me, who myself have never
suspected.
He takes a break
to
get their bugs.
What the fuck?
So, thanks to you, I needed you with this.
Here we can see it again, and it doesn't get any better, does it? That's just slipped by the goalkeeper. That's a terrible goal to give away.
The ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish.
Boy, they get that easy, boy. It's so cool to give away. Red. Red. Well, okay.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there. Yeah, definitely a foul.
It's incredibly
fast.
But let's be honest.
Showing a lot of guile.
Right? Thank you.
Promising looking ball. But they're not being allowed to continue. He's offside.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the pass. He couldn't play quite quickly enough.
Time for Kieran Jay. Play raised. Offside is action. Buckman. And teammates around him. And a fine tackle.
I'm going to drain it.
I'm playing it through.
To
the decisive clearance in one. And Stoller's ball. What can they do now? And a decent effort, but not quite on the target.
Does anyone have any more questions?
Determined defending. Simmons. Now breaking at pace. Potential danger. All hands on deck. And he clears the danger. Advantage played. And he's made headway. Chance to run.
Oh, superb!
It's a massive
credit to the keeper. Well, he's so hard to beat in these situations. It's brilliant goalkeeping.
And Bellingham takes it.
And just wide of a post. Yeah, it's an effort, but not one that was going to trouble the goalkeeper, I don't think.
Attacking possibilities for England. And Bellingham, and he stopped them in their tracks. Pretty simple for the keeper. Daniel Malin. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Malin.
Big chance to get the one turns.
Well, nothing about that check was very positive.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It's a really wasted chance.
He continues his run.
It's there for him. Oh, he's got it.
Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
If you don't like it, that's the goal.
Well, just look at this again. It was so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course, the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Underwhelmed again with the score at 3-1.
The journey of a lifetime.
Don Yao Yang. Buckman.
We're very good. We're going to do this one.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw in. Here it is now. A substitution. Now, who can he play it to? Disappointing end for the blue.
It saved the day. And makes Joey and Jim in the games that they win. I don't know if it's coming out just for the
last.
It's you and Nina. If all the fans are playing the roles that made it small, Euro is a reliable one. I vote for Euro as of them at Euro.com.
Goodbye. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And just 5 minutes remaining. They're making considerable progress with the ball. Quite possibly a yellow card as they're thrown.
I appreciate it. Please help me to stay in the game.
Well, the execution there rather went awry.
The better, the better, I think. I guess when you spend 1,000 years with someone, it's like, I think it's like,
sometimes hanging it just. So, keep it with the ball. Now, it's ideal game management when you can pass the ball in this fashion. Ramsdale has it now. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And back to Aaron Ramsdale. And now back with the keeper. And Ramsdale has it now. Oh, great vision.
And
there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast of emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to them.
She's an old one, isn't she?
Yeah, Rebecca is an original, which means she can't be killed.
She doesn't seem very nice.
She can be, but she hasn't been very nice to me tonight.
Then I'm afraid it's time for you to leave.
Watch this guy we are looking at. It just no outside of body.
Big moments happen.
Let the keys.
What
happened? What happened? The baby thing.
I'm not sure if
she comes. She has one of the GMT that
she's not coming.
Then you're not
coming. She'll work better if you don't need support. Don't wait. Reach out. Find resources at va.gov/reach.
Not to enjoy shit, man. I'm on the busting word.
That's about time.
What time
I was waiting. I did so want to see your face. And it is indeed priceless. It's 1887. You've been dead for 52 years. I presented him with a choice. He could choose to die and live out the rest of his human days with you. I'm going to turn him instead as he wanted in exchange for giving you
money. But not
you. Why did you do that to me? Dear, welcome back, Rebecca. You were out for quite a while.
Yeah, me, my partner.
You have said Davina.
I'm glad you two finally got to meet.
Now you know what you're dealing with.
My partner,
this is forever.
is mine.
And I acknowledge, but
just like this tower is mine, the being is mine, and Elijah is mine until I feel like giving it back.
And
what was once yours, what was once your brother's,
that's
now mine.
Maybe it has to do with the fact that my birth parents gave me up and I all I know is push came to shove and I realized I wouldn't let anyone hurt it. We're backed into a corner now. This whole thing with Marcel, the deal you have with the witches, trying to take him down, take
I made Marcel everything that he is. I treated him like a son. But when my father Jake's returned, I found not only had he survived, he had thrived. Instead of seeking us out, him, my family had built and made his home. Now he is living in our home. He is not from us now. It's my Michael's son. From when it all happened, I never
had. Mother,
Continues that light is loneliness with cruelty on the correct path. A path charged with the power of a family united. Or if I fail, our family's legacy will end in darkness.
A sense of heavy duty towards the werewolf carrying your hybrid body in her habit. The werewolf would like to know what the plan is.
That depends what plan you mean, love.
My plan for global domination, or Rebecca's plan to find love in a cruel, cruel world.
The plan to rescue Elijah, you know, the good brother, the one who is now in the possession. Me after you stabbed him in.
Okay. Well, it must be. Well, Sam is not my mortal enemy. He's my friend. Elijah's hold on the supernatural community of the French Quarter, but a friend nonetheless. And secondly, I daggered Elijah in order to gain Marcel's trust. If I had known he would place my brother in the hands of a particularly nasty teenage witch, I certainly would have weighed my options a bit differently.
That's not the whole plan, is it? Please.
Plan B.
And what's Plan B?
Whatever's going on! Oh, I like to be full of
it. Where are you, Alex?
Yeah, thank God. Why do you sit there? Why the fuck, dog? Trust me.
My guy, the doctor, say he saw those two drunken and falling down.